Hello. Welcome to our suite at Cabana Bay. So this is one of the exterior family suites. So you enter the room from the outside, from the balcony. We're in Americana, about halfway around the property, so not a bad location. And as you can see, full or a kitchenette area. Can you show us the fridge, Lewis? We've got coffee machine, microwave, full fridge. We've got a surfboard breakfast bar.
Where?
And then you've got two chairs there. And this settee here is a pull-out sofa bed. So if you are coming with the family and you want some separate space, that door there pulls across. So mum and dad can be in here in their own space. TV, and then through into this section. You want to close the door? Show them how the door closes. There you go. So mum and dad have got their own space. Okay. And then through here.
Hello.
Show us the bedroom. Which bed are you having? Here's the main bed area with the 1950s style colours, all bright. We like this room, don't we? So we've just come from the Holiday Inn. You can see that vlog on our channel, which was a good hotel. We got free breakfast there. We're not getting there. But this is a much more fun hotel for Lewis. I think he'll enjoy this one more. And then in here, you've got the vanity area. Lewis thinks that's a surfboard, but it's really an ironing board, which isn't as much fun, mate. Iron, spare pillow. That's a safe where you can put a laptop and your phones and your passports. And then what I always like on the TV on the wall, not as big as I was expecting the TV, but we're not here for the TV. And what I always like about these rooms is you've got the toilet there. And then you've got a sink in the middle, and then you've got a separate sink, bathroom and shower in here. And you've got your line across there to do your drying.
I'm using this.
Cool product. So you've got the 1950s Zest soap.
I'm using this bathroom.
And I think, now they haven't replenished it. We haven't got any Zest shampoo, but they normally have VO5 shampoo in here. But yeah, what I like about this is, if you're a large family and dad's gone to the toilet and made a smell, then it doesn't affect everybody else. And mum and daughter can get themselves ready here and somebody else can get themselves ready there. So loads of space for everybody to get ready at night. So we're going to shoot off to Volcano Bay, do that as a separate vlog. And we'll put this one in when we do a full resort tour later. Okay, see you later, matey.
Bye, bye.
Did you get it first time? I didn't get it on video. Run. Go again. That one didn't even get anywhere near. No, I don't believe you. So I'm assuming this is where they're going to be the movies tonight. Got a cool vibe to it at night, this place. All the kids useless. Your ring, Lewis. Oh, look at all them sparkles. The sparkly boy. And you get... I'm going to go and try and meet you around at the other entrance, so give me a wave when you get there. Is it warm?
Yeah.
Good, I'll come in a bit with the noodle. I'll just video you going round to that bit and then I'll come and get you. Go! No, the other way round. Go. Thank you. Right, I'll get the noodle and join you. Okay. Your hair is wild today, dude. I think somebody went to sleep on it.
No, I'm not getting that.
You're not riding Cracker Tower again?
No.
Why not?
One again.
Yeah, we'll do the coaster one again, and we need to do that one we didn't do the other day that looks good. Apart from that and the fast lazy river, that's all I'm bothered about doing today. Yeah. Oh, it's in the shade as well, that's good. Right, time to beat you at table tennis. Serve one to me. It's because you got a big tubby belly. Oh, here we go, he's got it nearly. Go. Minion! Does it taste a banana?
I don't know what it tastes.
Should taste a banana.
That tastes like
a banana. Yuck. You haven't been in the splash pad. No. Right, finish that and we'll have one last go in the lazy river before we have to go home. Is that a bit hot? Come get in properly. Going all the way in. Three, two, one, go! Yeah! Is it warmer than the other pools? Warmer than the pool at... What are you doing? Not sure that's how you play the game, Lewis.
Dad!
That was rubbish. Go again.
And it's a good night from Cabana Bay. So time for home. Have you had a good time? Yeah. You enjoyed this hotel and the pool? So we better head back to cold old England. So bye bye from Cabana Bay.